Good morning, YouTubers. This is Darren the Pop Culture Nut. Today is a day of I guess it's an internet release. I thought today was going to be an album release, but I don't think it's going to be an album release. She released a new song called Gucci Shoes, audio only. So let's just take a quick listen to this song and let's make it a review, shall we?
Just bought some new Gucci shoes. Wasting my college funds just to look cute. 40 minutes to look like I did it in two. Maybe I am vain. So are you.
So far, some interesting sound effects on this song. She just bought some Gucci shoes, and there's a line about looking vain. And I'm trying to think of what this reminds me of. There's another song that reminds me of that this reminds me of, and I can't think of it. If you can think of it, put it in the comments. I'm sure everybody will think of that song at some point. Ooh. Okay, it sounds like Billie Eilish. That's who I'm thinking of right now. This song sounds like a Billie Eilish song to me, not a Grace VanderWaal song. But if you disagree, put it in the comments. Has a very Billie Eilish feel to it. Okay, so this is for volume one of her letters release. Not sure what to think about this. This has more. This is a more of a electronic sound to it, and we're not used to that from Grace. We're used to her being vocals. Powerful, vocal powerful. Is that a way to put it? Like her vocals would be front and center. It's an interesting experiment. It sounds a little too much like Billie Eilish, but Grace likes to experiment. That's cool. Have a good day. Bye.